things that I have, my job, my phone, my accounts, my music, everything that I have. But how important it is for us to recognize that it's not about me or us, it's about Him. Because without Him, we wouldn't be able to have forgiveness. So listen, if you today have come to church, and you're willing to say, Father, I understand that you are the most important part of my life, and without you, I'm nobody. Say this prayer with me. Dear Father, thank you, Jesus, because you have done the ultimate sacrifice for each and one of us. Father, it's not about me. It's not about us. It's about what you have done for us. Thank you, because today we recognize that you, Father, are everything for us. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
It's all about you. It's all about you.